This is the golden rule. Treat others as you would wish them to treat you.
The golden rule is the same in all faith communities. We're going to read some examples in different religions. The words may be slightly different, but they all mean the same thing.
No one of you is a believer until he desires for his brother that which he desires for himself, Islam.
Blessed is he who prepares his brother before himself, Baha'i Faith.
What is hateful to you, to not your fellow man, but is the entire law, all the rest is commentary, Judaism.
As you wish for yourself, so wish for others, Sikhism.
Hurt not others in ways that you yourself will find hurtful, Buddhism.
Do unto others as you would have them do unto you, Christianity.
Imagine what this world would be like if we all followed this golden rule.